spirit. Yep, I'm your crazy girl. I just woke up this morning and yeah, I am about to take a shower. But before I take a shower, I need to wash my hair. My hair been underneath my wig cap over a month and it's like all tangled. I got glue everywhere and it's time to let it loose. I'll tell you why in a little bit, but I got some training and I'm going to be using this stuff here. Some new stuff that I picked up.
Tingles through my spine.
As you can see, this morning is a beautiful morning, and I have my window open, my door open, getting some fresh air, just feeling a little bit rejuvenated. I got a really good night's sleep, although I went to bed like 3 o'clock in the morning, and I was so tired, but I had like a sugar high, so I couldn't fall asleep, and I'm drinking hibiscus tea this morning. $8.99. I got it from a local beauty supply store. And it's like y'all wish cream. My daughter has already used some of it. Yesterday I did a lot of running around. My hair is so tangled. Thinking to myself, the next time I do my hair, I hope that the tangles come out. They always come out, but I always say that to myself. I'll be dreading it to do my hair. If I worked on it every day, I'd probably get really used to it, but then I'll give it like a week and then I'm like, oh my god, no. It's a lot of work. Let me go get me a wig. And then I'll be enjoying my wig until I'm in a grocery store somewhere and I see somebody wearing their natural hair and I'm like, oh my god, their hair looks so good. Then I'm ready to wear my natural hair. misty, a lot of misty rain, and muggy weather.
Custom cake, it's like, do you got birthday cakes? Now I'm gonna tell you what's crazy. I'm gonna tell you what this
this was crazy when we called them. Hello, you got birthday cakes? Yeah. What time you close? 8. Do you do custom? Yeah. And we was like, okay, thank you. We hung up. Spoke English, not one person. So nobody was getting anything that Nadine was saying. Nadine asked them, can they put happy birthday cream on the cake? And they was like, no, they don't do that. She asked them, can she get yellow cake with green cheese icing? They said, no, they only get one icing. It's white icing. Only one white icing. So Nadine was like, well, can I look at the cakes that you got? And they was like, yeah, they only had 3 in the freezer. And they all was white, looking like standard cake. And they just put a happy birthday on it, and that's it. So we was like, okay. And then all the cakes looked like they was 4 or 5 year old. So Nadine was like, I'll be back. She left and she came. She was like, okay. She told me what was going on. I was like, okay, let's go to the next one. So then we try to find the other location. They answer the phone again. So they got one native in Sydney, and Nadine said she asked them about the other location. And they were saying that all their locations, they do the cakes there, but they deliver it there and then they sell it. So we was like, okay, that ain't gonna work for us. So we end up going to another place, and this place was like 30 minutes away. And we was like, it's worth it because it's Dream's birthday, you know what I'm saying? So we proceeded to go drive 30 minutes away. I was so happy, I couldn't wait to get there. Child, we get there, and we in some townhouses that we never seen before. We was like, it's pretty out here. It's pretty out here. So we riding around, thinking it's gonna lead us to the grocery, the grocery area, the grocery store and shopping area. And we kept going in circles. I told Nadia, I said, go on, I'm gonna ask them exactly. fresh bakery cake storefront. So she put in the GPS and Google. My guess something goes like trying to loosen up. Oh my god. But I'm not going to do this. I'm gonna deep condition it first. We proceeded to the next location, and this location was like 25 minutes away, and we knew like a lot of places not gonna be open because of COVID, and some places might close down, you know, so we was prepared to do a lot of moving around and traveling. We get to this third location. It's like in a neighborhood, like houses and stuff like that. Big, pretty houses. And we called them. They said they stay open to 10 o'clock at night. I don't know why. We should have thought, like, okay, that's a flag, because most stores in Houston, like, literally is closed by 6:30. Like, bakery stores, 4:30, 6:30, they close. It's like, they're open. Wow, that's nice, you know. But a lady answered, and she was like, she take your name, your credit card, everything over the phone. And then you can pick up your cake the next day. Me and Aiden was like, okay, let's just try a couple more places. So we started riding around different parts of Houston trying to find a bakery, you know, that was open. And we was unsuccessful, so we ended up having to go to either the grocery store. So that's what we did. We ended up going to a grocery store to get the cake. Building up something out there across the street. It's a whole knot right here. We found a nice cake for Dream, though. We happy with it. I mean, it's not what we really wanted to do, but it's okay. And we got him some nice balloons. The balloons are so pretty. Thank you. just trying to loosen up a little bit. Shower and wash it out and detangle it in another video. Yeah, and I kept y'all long enough. I hope y'all enjoyed the moisturizer sounds of the Oar mayonnaise. Moisturize my ear and deep condition it, and you get to listen to the sounds and my crazy life. Yeah, I haven't dyed it in so long. The dye's all the way down here. Last time I dyed it, this my ear was like right here. Yes. some for me for my birthday. It's got like little beads inside. It's nice and warm. Sounds and sitting here with me. I enjoy keeping